My face was like that. I'm like, oh, you feel me? I'm feeling the same thing they feeling. What the fuck? What's good? Awesome gang. It's Freddie with Dre. Today I'm back with another banger, man. And as you can see, we got Zed and Kehlani. Song is called Good Thing. I ain't even gonna lie to y'all. How I got into Zed was I went to Hispanic high school and I wanted to learn bachata for prom, and he had a remix, one of his songs called Stay, actually, I believe it was Stay, and they got a bachata remix, but I knew if the original Stay, just that alone was a banger. Like, when I heard the bachata with it, man, it was fire, it was amazing, I like it. It's another one that he got, that's a bachata remix, but I don't remember, but yeah, and Kehlani, bae, she just fine in general. 100%. She does look good in general. Her music, good, amazing, all of that. She with YG. She like them hood niggas. But we already knew that, though. You feel me? Like I said, her and YG gonna be like Kehlani and Clyde part 2. For sure, for sure. Like, I don't know why. When I first knew they was together, I was like, Kehlani and Clyde part 2? Question mark? I don't know. But yeah, man. If you don't know what that song is, check it out by Kehlani. You gotta be an OG Kehlani, like, fan to rock with that song, to even know that song. But yeah, Good Thing, official music video. Let's see what she talking about, you feel me? I'm kinda curious. Let's see what they talking about, excuse me. Zed brings good energy to his music, though, for sure. Banging energy. So, I know it's gonna be something I most likely gonna like. But yeah, let me show you how to talk your head. Let's go to the side real quick. Hold that video, like, let's see what they talking about. I'm curious, very curious. Zed, Kehlani, Good Thing. If you haven't already, follow me on social media. If there's any other song you want to react to, comment down below and I will check it out for you. So yeah, let's get it.
Stick to the set list. No modern, no jazzy, okay? Hey, Sandra, you got a pillow coming out of you. What are you, pregnant?
Dang, his boss a dick. Like, I guess that's like a cliche story at the same time, but his boss is a dick. I could tell he go overachieve the boss. I could just, I don't know. I'm just putting my ideas out there for the video actually come out, come forth, and show what happens. But yeah, his boss is a real dick. Sound like Spider-Man's boss at the same time. The journalist nigga? I mean, the journalist dude? Yeah. But yeah, I feel like Zed was really playing the piano. Like, I feel like he really liked that. Like, he can really play the piano. I don't know. Typical rich white assholes being dicks.
I think we're getting the appetizer.
So I told William, if we don't get back to the French Riviera in the next month, we'll absolutely lose my mind.
He's stressing. He up there like, bro, I don't want to be here. I just trying to get paid. I'm just doing my job. I got to listen to these assholes, these dickwads. You feel me? That's what they be saying. These dickwads. I don't, come on now. I'm just trying to express through music. Look. Alright, I know it's not gonna be like that, but from the beginning, I thought it was gonna be like that soundtrack from Hold That Then Up, Don't Don't Get It Up, Don't Don't Don't. I just thought that it'd be cool, but they sampled it, but I know they're not. It just, the first couple seconds of him being off the top and not following the script of what the boss said sounded like. Kehlani.
I buy myself fast cars just so I can drive them real fucking slow.
Come on now. Come on, it's Kehlani. Come on. She just had to write that line just to go with the song. Because I feel like she be vroom. It's either that or she can drive. It, like, come on now. I don't know. I just see Kehlani being a type to get in that. A sports car. And pushing that bitch. Or she just can't drive. Either or. I can't see her driving slow or normal. 100%.
I like my own company. Company, I don't need it.
She looks so good.
I'm not always cold. I'm just good on my own. So good on my own.
Woman independent. She not like that, you feel me? She's good on her own.
I'll find somebody who changes my mind.
Oh, she worked there too, actually? Hold on. I thought she was going to be like another rich person. He's like a poor person working for the rich. And it, like the storyline was just like, it's going to be a rich girl and a poor dude coming together. Like The Notebook, basically. You feel me? It's going to be like that. That's what I thought it was going to be like, but okay. She a waiter? Waitress? Excuse me. Put some respect on her. Femininity? I guess. Imagine a waitress really like that, looking like Kehlani. Every time she comes to my table, I'm shooting every shot possible. I'm looking at her like, I'm saying everything I can. I'm just gonna say that. You feel me? She, can I order you on the menu? You feel me? And nigga, I'm tipping. You feel me? Like, what? I'm good by myself, don't need no one else. Come on now. Then I hate people like her. When she ain't getting the attention, when she ain't getting the love, because she thinks she all this big and back, and she got cheese, which nobody really cares for in reality, in retrospect, you feel me? She going hating and just, like, if I ever see somebody like that in person, in real, I'm swinging off real. I don't care if they not even doing it towards me. I hate it. Genuinely. Dancing the mirror when I'm at home. Hey, the choreography. I wonder without choreography, can Kehlani really dance? I don't know, she go off the type that can dance. I feel like she can really like dance, but not this type of dance. I feel like she's like a b-boy type of dancer, you feel me? Hip hop type of dancer. I feel like she can low key twerk. Nah, I don't feel like she can twerk. Why am I thinking that? Hey. Dang, she damn near said, fuck this job. Fuck, are you talking to me? Her tattoo, the band-aid, is that a sub also in the heart? I don't know. I wish she would do a video on her tattoos. I'm kind of curious what they all are, honestly. She have a lot, a whole lot. I'm not learning that video would be holy shit. Do your thug this, yeah, you feel me? She deserve it. I don't feel bad. Nah, I don't. I don't care. But watch, I bet, like, in reality, this was a real, you know, life scenario. She would have gotten more trouble doing that to the rich girl than the rich girl doing it to her. You feel me? Which is... Ooh. My face was like that. I'm like, oh, you feel me? I'm feeling the same thing they feeling. What the fuck? And we all had the same expressions on our face. I don't know. That is a guy thing, I guess. I don't know. One day I'll find somebody who changes my mind. I feel like I've seen him somewhere before. I won't think I don't know. Twice. I already get the concept of the...
Just the tip.
Alright. See, I didn't know, like, he tipped her that much. I wouldn't have done all that, you feel me? Like, I would have just, you know what I'm saying? He kind of played himself. He kind of felt, see, what he did was wrong. He thought that he could buy her, you feel me? With the, all that extra shit. That was his fault. That was his problem. You can't try to buy a girl to like you, you feel me? That was his fuck up. See, that's how I give tips, like an extra tip, but not like that, you feel me? Come on now. Like I said, I already get the concept of the song in the video. I'm gonna give my opinion at the end. Don't call the police. She entertaining there, but well, disrupting as well, but she entertaining? Oh, no. I was enjoying it, and then somebody come throwing lettuce on me like I'm a stripper, a vegan stripper, you feel me? I would be pissed. Like, fuck, come on now.
Cause I already got a good thing.
I told you no modern! Do you know how much you cost me in damages? You'll never work in this town again.
So, Zay, Kehlani, you feel me, good thing. Official music video. From the chorus and how the video went, it was kind of obvious. On his part, he got fired today. His storyline in the beginning, I'm not gonna say it didn't matter, because it tied into it, but at the same time, mainly Kehlani's story 100% matter, you feel me? Because she didn't need this job. She already got the good things she got. She's happy on her own. She's just, you know what I'm saying? She can take care of herself. She's a big girl. She don't need no rich snobs, I should say. Draining her, bossing her around, all this and that. She don't deserve it. She's a good woman. You know what I'm saying? Like, she was saying the chorus. You can just listen to it. But yeah, I like it. 100%. Zed. Of course he wasn't doing the piano lake. God damn it. Of course he wasn't doing the piano and making of this production, of course. But like, I feel like he can really rock a piano 100%. Oh no, he just got the piano. Like, if you walk into a mall, you just chilling. What am I doing? I'm up out of here, man. You got a spider? What the? I'm up out of here, man. If you haven't already, hit the like button on this video. Let me know what you about this song. I'm curious. What is y'all thoughts and opinions? What is y'all thoughts on the concept? How do y'all feel from this? And what are y'all taking? Because everybody probably taking different things, you feel me? So yeah. If you haven't already, hit the like button on this video. I know my video probably look weird because I got the window open and normally it's never open. And that look probably pink as shit, actually. Why the fuck did nobody tell me? But yeah, I'm about to hit the like button on the video. If you haven't already, hit the subscribe button. Join the awesome gang.